For many men, the idea of being depressed or having problems with anxiety is not something they're comfortable talking about. The reasons for this are complex, but societal expectations that men be tough and not show emotions play a large part. Why is this issue important? Well, it's really important because suicide is the second leading cause of death for men ages 10 to 34 and the third leading cause of death for men ages 35 to 44. Symptoms of anxiety and depression in men include anger, irritability, aggressiveness, changes in mood, difficulty sleeping, concentration problems, increased worry, alcohol and drug abuse, sadness, suicidal thoughts, engaging in high-risk activity, headaches, digestive problems, obsessive thinking, thoughts and behaviors that interfere with work, family, or social life. Please, if you or some man in your life is struggling with these symptoms to the point where it's interfering with daily functioning, get help. Talk to a trusted friend or a respected elder about what's going on. Ask around for names of therapists in your area or go to your family doctor or health clinic. Some things you can do at home to help fight milder bouts of depression and anxiety include get moving. 30 to 40 minutes of exercise each day is known to be one of the most effective forms of treatment for depression and anxiety, and it's free. Give yourself a bedtime. A lack of good sleep is another significant and often overlooked contributor to stress, anxiety, and depression in men. Connect and engage. Every study on happiness ever done points to one thing. Positive connections with other people are vital for good mental health. Talk to a friend about your challenges. Get involved with a group project or find an exercise partner. Please, don't suffer in silence. With some vulnerability and a little effort, depression and anxiety disorders are treatable conditions that can be effectively managed.